Sir.
Do you have somewhere where you're staying now, or?
It's called Pride.
Yeah, you got to touch my pride there.
Yeah, I live on
like a paintbrush, yeah?
Lasted for about a year. She fell pregnant on my birthday.
Yep.
Then she took off to Queensland. She hit behind my back.
Yep.
So then pretty much we split up. And then, I've been on and off the streets ever since.
They say they have nowhere else to go.
But I went up to him, and the minute I went up and said hi to him, I was like, get away, you mother did, you know.
Oh, back to you first.
Hi, bro. So basically,
every time I would go to like a homeless outreach, I would always like hope to see him because I know that he was homeless.
Yeah.